what's going on, guys. Ice in my veins, I've been driving this train. We're going home. We're going home. Oh shit, this is gonna be tight. And I can't afford. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. So we are going home. Okay. Nothing. Right here. There was so much traffic this morning that I was almost late to my meeting. I was not late. I was late for arrival, but I was not late to my meeting. There was so much traffic. The time. 80 degrees, 344. It's late. It's okay. what's up, bro, over there? Let's go say hi. Ah, he got a nice bike. He has chrome in it. Let's see what we got today. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're going that fucking way, you fucking bitch. We got a bro in front of us. We got, yeah, we're gonna get him. Of course, we're gonna get him. I'm coming, bro. Wait for me. I'm so stupid sometimes. What's happening? I have one close call a few minutes ago, and I have one close call in the morning. But I was able to fucking stop the fucking wave before I fucking hit it. that's a cop. It is. Vale verga, man. And then he's gonna drag his ass. Come on, bro. I don't wanna pass you, bro. Like, the other day they were giving me shit because of my tag being like talk and saying that they couldn't see it. But the express lanes and the toll tickets can definitely see the freaking tag because I get bills. Ah, bro, you're going so slow. Come on, big guy. I don't wanna pass you. Sorry, bro, to slow you down, but I don't wanna get close to that big guy over there. I wanna pass him. So like about 2 days ago, I was going to the store and it was like 6:30 or almost 7 p.m. And it was like, I was really hungry, so I just really wanted to go real quick to the store. Nothing mad and crazy, right? And as soon as I got out of the house and I got into the road, there were two cops right behind me. And then they literally, we got to the red light, they pulled right beside me and they'd be like, hey buddy, hey buddy. It's like, you cannot have, you have to fit your tag. It's barely visible, you cannot see it. That's a ticket, you know. I understand what they're saying, but like, come on. Come on, just, it's all right. It's all right, bro. Look at him, going really slow. I don't wanna pass you, bro. We can go 20 miles an hour if you want. Coming behind me? No, he stay behind. Good. Sometimes you don't know if they just gonna let you pass to check you out and see. So in here they will pull you over if they see that your tag is like tucked, you know, like if they have a reason to believe that they cannot read your tag, they will pull you over just for that. And if you really think about it, almost every motorcycle frame or aftermarket tag hanger or whatever is like a little bit inclined. Thank you. We got another bro. Ha, bro. I'm gonna get ya. And there's another bro coming from over there. Look at you guys. Bro, fuck is that? Motherfucker almost smoked me. He's coming. There's another bro right here. What up, bro? See you, bro. Alright guys, I'm not gonna slow down because that motherfucker is telling me he's coming in hot. Alright, he has a 1000, I have a 600, but I'm getting away. Goodbye.